Hello and welcome back to Keto Homestead with Jess. We are in the barn today and we have our work cut out for ourselves. So we are going to get to working in here. I don't know if I can prop the camera up somewhere so you can see us working, but I will try. But we're thinking about this area here behind Barrett. We're going to turn into the calf stall. Get that all. See, we got a couple of holes there we got to patch up. And then we'll get to working in these two stalls. I think I'm going to just go ahead and make it into one continuous stall here. And then on the other side of that wall is the duck pen. We're cleaning out all the old hay. We got a couple pens over here we got to clean up also. So let's see if I can set this camera up somewhere where you can watch us work.
Get that wagon and tractor hooked up.
Yeah.
You going through those old hay in the garden?
Yeah, we can do that.
Mother?
Yeah, I wanted to put her over
here.
Well,
that roof's got to be fixed,
yeah. Well, that's what I was thinking, too. You know the black deer netting down at the garden? We were going to take out and bring up here. We can lay that across the chicken coop and take that tin down. And then the places that need patch, put the tin.
The main chicken coop?
Yeah.
Then it's going to be all muddy.
I know, but
no, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to have all that mud.
They're not getting enough light to lay.
Yeah, either. They are. I was out there on the side here, and they're getting plenty of light.
All right. Well, I don't know then how you're going to have it.
This tin right here?
That's just one piece.
Two pieces there.
Okay.
That's all we need.
Alright.
What do you think we
need? Are you getting on that roof?
Huh?
Are you getting on the roof?
Or no, you are.
Oh my gosh.
You're gonna be the monkey. All these boards on the bottom.
Yep.
All these boards on the bottom.
Yep. Alright, you can sweep that out if you want.
Unless you're going to use it for those posts or for your tomato plants.
Nah, I got a roll of twine. I don't know what that twine came from.
I
trying to move it over here.
Bless it.
I know. Thanks, muscles.
Muscles.
I'm trying.
Got to turn all those boards out there.
There's his med dollars.
Come here, fuzzy butt.
Here.
garden bags right there. Coming through the barn.
Shut up, fuzzy cat. Fuzz butt, move.
Yeah. You just need a board underneath.
Good find a hammer and a nail. Then tuck this up here.
How am I supposed to know where you put your hammer?
It should have been at the woodshed. Where'd you go?
The woodshed.
Woodshed's out here.
Oh, I went to the woodshed. Can I get that other stuff out behind her there first?
That?
No.
Oh, I'll get that. I just want to tack this up.
Alright.
Here. Just put a nail right there. If you can. Can you? Can you?
Yes,
you can. Sure?
I'm
going to
put a nail on you.
One right here. One right there. I'm going to put it up. You're going away.
Let go.
What a mess.
Move you over to where we're working so you can see what we're doing. Like a man.
That needs to be more put on the outside.
Just making sure we can see everything in the camera.
Looks like it's high down there. That's my technique over there. You know how to tack?
Fun butt. Where do you want me to tack?
I don't tack it yet. We gotta put another board here.
Okay.
Right on this height. Fun butt.
Snippers are over here. Hold on. I think they're still over here. Ouch. Nope, I think you took them back. No snips.
Back here?
That's why.
Look
I
on the ground.
I know.
How you gonna put plywood on that?
You can still shimmy a piece of plywood in between the wall and that.
You're a pain in the butt.
I don't care.
No, you don't.
Told you we were making sure it was done.
Break
right.
This stuff up.
It was done right this time.
Hey, my stuff's always doing right. the hammer in that hole.
There.
You're gonna do this yourself, that way you can design yourself. Jessica, where you at? Where'd you run off to? Yep, down there.
Shit, that's a huge hole. Look at that. Stuff your foot in there, see how far down it goes.
It's a fucking rat hole.
Don't say that.
It is. Down. I want smaller nails though.
That, can you grab all those nails over there?
snips at.
Oh, there isn't some snips in there? Should be a bunch of snips already. I don't have any snips.
You're in the woodshed. Where'd you go? Oh, sneaking off again. Do it with the hammer!
Snip your finger.
Don't!
Get out of my
way. That'll work. Get something to put it in?
Nope. My pocket. Your glove. It's already warmer in here.
That is just, you're doing some work.
Thank you. Much better.
All right. Now we're going. We got a board this size.
You probably should move this stuff so we can.
I'm working my way down.
I know. That's what I'm saying. So we can work our way down this way.
I'm working my way down. One section at a time. All
right. So what are you doing next?
You're going to do that hay.
What I just said.
I'm gonna work right here.
I hurt you.
I don't know what you're doing.
I'm gonna watch you.
Let me get rid of this tin.
That's what I was trying to do, and you said no, we can't.
I said get rid of the tin.
Let me do that eyebrow.
Oh, quit it, you creep. You don't have the hay moved yet?
Nope.
What's the hold up?
Here, come catch it.
No, it's gotta go over here. Where's my gloves? Let me throw this board out of here.
Okay.
Back to the hay there. I'm going to go find some pallets. I got meth out here.
You have a mess out there. Instead of organizing everything, you just want to throw it everywhere.
That stuff's been thrown away, burnt and stuff.
Whatever. Still, you can organize it as you're throwing it. Not all that stuff has to be burnt.
Again. These are the two last bunnies of bells that was on the bottom of it. I don't know if we can feed those to animals or not. You know?
Mm-hmm. There's a...
Oh, like
a pallet under here.
Yeah, get your snips and snip that water.
Where'd you put them?
Last bell up there. Some of you
do. Nope, not either, because I'm going to scream.
salt?
That's what I was saying. All right. Don't you think that's a good
idea? These boards are going to have to go higher if you're going to get in here.
Huh?
These boards are going to have to go higher. Because you're going to be hitting your head if you're...
That's true. Will you rake that big clump so I can see what the heck it is? She.
Problem is, I don't know how many holes are in here.
How many what? I know, that's why I'm trying to dig.
You could plug light in. That hair there can go to real, where it is.
I'm gonna go ahead and take that so I can get underneath it too. I'm just checking it out, like, you know, for any string or any plastic, feed bag, string or anything like that, twine. And I'm making sure to go through this real thorough.
Right. No. No.
I don't know what bird is, but she's something not good. Like Barrett said, we'll sprinkle this ground down with some lime when I'm finished doing all this.
Here you are. Trying to get in with Rebel.
You want to hook that light up?
Yeah. It'll
be a lot easier for me to see what I'm doing down here.
What do you have?
I don't know where you put it. Which light?
The long one.
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about the other place. That one is.
That one's had a ball with it.
I know, that's what I was about to say. That one don't even have a ball. I know what I was thinking.
Alright, take a break. Just let me see that.
Can you go get the tobacco?
It's on the table out there.
Okay. Why is he doing that? I
might have to dig it down.
I haven't thrown
it
good enough, I guess.
You know?
Yeah. Dig it down and then do what?
You dig it out of the dirt, take all this stuff out. So the cow don't go in here and sink in that hole and break its leg.
Yeah. Well, then I guess you better get this stuff cleaned out front so you can get the tractor in here and get all this out.
I know.
All right, you guys, we're going to take a break, and I'll be back here in a little bit. We still got tons of work to do. Not even close to being finished. I think we have a rat issue. And I don't want to believe it, but...
Well, I just hold rat holes in her, and I don't mean they're still here.
I hope they're not here.
Cats might have got them.
Never seen a rat on the property, but...
This is day two. I'm working on the barn.
Put in here. It's gonna be measured. Yeah. Now where'd you go? Huh? What'd you take off to?
Feeding the animals?
Yeah. What are you doing to me here? What is right here?
Oh,
Okay, from here to there.
So, a little tour. Yesterday, I got the roof done in here. We wanted to make a hay loft. So, right now, we are working on the back walls here. See where there's holes and drafts and all that. So, we got to figure out how to patch all this up. And then if you give me a minute, I will climb up here on the hay bales and show you the loft that I built yesterday. Barrett did all the braces, the 2x4s and stuff like that. And then I got up there and laid all the plywood. So give me a second and I'll get you up there. All right, I'm on top of the hay bales. See the hay bales? And here's the plywood I laid. Now it's kind of dark, I'm sorry. We do need to trim this down. Probably about 4 inches. We're going to go to this 2x4 here. So we got about 3-4 inches to trim down. But yeah, I'm really liking it. We'll be able to throw the hay up here soon. And then we do have a couple panels up on the roof that we're going to have to patchwork as well. But right now the main concern is patching the stall underneath, and then, like I said, we'll continue working at it.
Right here.
Okay.
Then we'll put 2x4 there, and then put the one down there.
All right.
Now here. Straight up, nail there, nail there, and in the corner here.
Where'd you put the hammers?
Right here. That hammer's heavy.
All right, I'm gonna start nailing these boards down.
I need to cut this board all the way down.
What one did you say I needed to nail in?
The corners, the bottom there, and the middle. I wouldn't, no, don't worry about it. I'm gonna put a 2x4 there. That'll push it up against there.
Okay.
Just put your nail here.
You got one there.
Yeah. Okay. Get higher. You can go a little bit higher.
wanted that board?
What?
Yeah, have it over all the way.
Yeah, that's where I want it. You put them over there.
I know. Well, I'm working on it.
There you go. Get down over here?
Nope.
No.
Tight corner, try to get a nail in.
I got it though.
What'd you say?
I said that was a tight corner to try to get a nail in. I said, but I got it.
I'm not gonna cut that. Damn it, I was hoping not to. Can you hold on for that one here?
I don't know.
I'm sorry. That sucks. No, it's right here.
Oh.
Let's cut this back. Thank you. Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Don't hear out of you anymore.
Get the hell out of the way then. You should be able to get over there. You don't have to take care of more of What'd you push me for?
I didn't push you.
Did you lose your balance or something?
Can you tell? Here.
You're breathing hard. What do you think, babe?
Looks good, babe.
Yeah, I gotta cut that. It gets some wiggle in there. Hold that down. Thank you.
good as heck, man.
What?
A 2x4.
Which one?
The top. Come here.
Bottom's gonna come out. I have a hold, that's why you tack.
Where
you tack all these three doors on there. This lighter here.
My arm's getting too tired.
Right there.
Can you just put it right there?
Sure, why not?
I need to nail right there.
Well, where do you want me to put my foot?
Here. I want you to... I need another nut right there, that one to the side.
Side too.
Put one up here. Break time for my back's hurting. Sawdust. I could use that one here to put in here.
Yeah, but I remember it was such a pain in the butt.
Scoop?
Scoop.
What?
Maybe it was the hay.
It was the hay? The hay builds up.
How much is sawdust?
$50 for a truckload that David pays.
No names.
Huh?
No names.
But anyways, we can probably take our truck down.
You know what we should do is take the trailer down, fill that up.
I'm gonna fill it up.
What do you mean?
If it uses a scoop.
Oh.
Yeah, I get so much
Just go in. Jeez! 10 years later. How'd they all go in that easy?
I will add on to this boards over there.
Yeah.
We can put more of this hay up there.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Might just use the whole thing.
Yeah. Did you try getting the spike out with the crowbar?
This bend or?
I can't. I tried. That thing's strong.
The hammer won't bend it?
Nope.
Seriously?
Maybe I'm not strong enough, but for me, no.
We use sledgehammers to put those spikes in it. We have to. What do you think so far?
I think it looks good. Can't wait for it to be done.
Are we gonna put a top cross here? We gotta take that door down.
Yeah.
And we're gonna do the same thing on that side?
I was planning on it, but I don't know. We're gonna have to find a lot of wood. I don't know if we can find that much wood.
Yeah, we'll find some wood.